They are starting Smash Bros. They are starting Smash Bros.
Probably.
Yeah. All right. We've got GNG and Braxel with a scrub starting off on. He's probably gonna be looking to dimp this cloud as soon as possible. Always wanna get rid of the cloud. He's the flux of so many doubles. Especially the king in the middle ring. Alright, air into an upper. We're actually just gonna punch the guy. Yeah, I think that was an air dodge. Spot there. Oh my. Gonna get hit by up smash and the up smash. First smash by Frog. I think their stocks very quickly. Very, very difficult. I heard Thompson Brazor just being a test. Oh no! Stark Thompson ended up screwing up, immediately using up the saving, Braxel. He could have killed him. Right now, it's looking very difficult for Spark Comp to really get in there. Oh! A Spuffy had a shield set. Braxel off the stage. Only himself in a very difficult and pressuring situation. Okay. Actor almost actually killing, okay, that's, too good. That air traded with God knows what. Like, things and it's left. Nice. I think I'll leave Splash Socks. Splash Socks. How it's worth, Docs. Alright. Look up here to pressure the game. Pick him up in the air. Right there. Oh! Alright. Ping pong. There and there. Into. Alright. I'm gonna kill the next, that high off the stage. Been really hard in this 2v1. Three stocks turn. Red is not looking too easy. the forward throw is not gonna kill, but Draxel running off and getting that nair is gonna kill. Indian Draxel. Alright, they're gonna counterpick the FD. Looks like Scarf Chomp. He didn't have such a good showing with Zuna, so he's gonna switch immediately to Luigi. Although, this is a really hard matchup for Luigi going into Cloud, any format. Luigi, his tool is just gonna be captured by Backer. His leg is never gonna be able to. Oh, the back throw from GNG actually is not down there. Oh, coin gimp! Okay, never mind, Scarf Comp gonna shove me the hell up. I get a quick gimp on Draxel. This game is already looking a lot better than the first. Maybe they're gonna be able to take it. Maybe they're gonna be able to take it something in. Gary does not like when I talk to this. He's playing off me. Or Scarf Comp. We need Scarf Comp. Second stop. And okay, I can't find it here. Okay. We're gonna push out to the ledge, but GNG got actually here. Never mind, I guess GNG is just getting up. Is he gonna be able to get that misfire or how can he stage? Eat your back here. This is what I mean. How does this There is a pause. What is that about? Are you gonna make him fork the socks? I don't know. Alright. Must have been an accident. Let's panic. Bring us to get a quick backer. Brings his. Now he's trying to crumble if he I threw an off his shirt. I shouldn't say that. He turned his brain off. Huh? Nothing really hard for the team. Nothing like it's gonna be a first attack. This is PG. I'm just not trouble getting anything that's such a hyper speed. Alright, Luigi on his last dock and eating upper. Goes for a pivot guard, misses. Getting a pivot GG. GG's not gonna capitalize on this kid. Probably didn't wanna have this. Right now, we just have a terrible time getting on the stage. It looks like he's gonna tap out right in the middle of Punch and Punch. The hitbox is gonna come up there. Come on, it's a face machine, I believe. There's definitely a lot of time to it. Punish it. Although, this is looking like a wrap for Red Team, sorry. Turn Tough Counts down. Killed, and so is Brings down smash from Yoshi. That is going to be a quick 2-0 for you. Excellent. That's the end of that.
Wow.
Looking like we're going to get San and KIR up against. I believe horses.